Opinions cannot survive if one has no chance to fight for them.